Fiction or hidden facts? This is the quandary that the world faced in 2003 at the release of Dan Brown's book, The Da Vinci Code. Despite the criticism and the controversy, Ron Howard showed enough guts to pick it up and make a movie out of it by the same title.